说到这一期的 GC and Kenny， 同样是你们的主持人，我叫 Kenny， 我是来自Golden Choice Marketing 的讲师。在这一期呢，我们会跟大家分享如何使用。 我手上这一包 Passion Fruit Puree Mix 来冲泡三种不一样的饮料，所以要是你们有任何亲戚朋友或者是家人对于如何使用这一款 Passion Fruit Mix Puree 有兴趣的话呢，记得把我们的 Like Share 给他们。好 ，So hi guys, welcome you guys to see this episode of GC and Kenny. So in this episode, I would like to share with you guys how to make three type of drinks by using this passion fruit puree mix. You shut my hand. So if you have any friends or family or even neighbors who are interested on how to using the passion fruit puree mix to mix variety of drink, please share our live to them before we start our show. So in this episode, we will share with you guys three type of drink. We have the coffee's passion fruit line. We have the passion fruit yogurt, and we also have the grapefruit passion fruit drinks. So yeah, share to your friend and ask them so that they are able to wash together with you. So our live will start at 11 a.m. sharp. Yeah, so we start in 1 minute. 所以像我说的，今天我们会跟大家分享三种不一样的饮料，同样的都是使用我旁边这一包 Passion Fruit Puree Mix 的，我们会用它来冲泡 Grapefruit 的 Passion Fruit 的 Soda， 还有 Grapefruit 搭配这个 Coffee 的，同样的也是一款 Soda， 再来呢就使用它来打造一杯 Yogurt Soda 的饮料。所以同样的，你有什么朋友、家人对于冲泡饮料这方面有兴趣的话呢，在我们的节目开始之前，把我们的 Live 的 Link share 给他们。 今天的直播吧，今天我们会跟大家分享三种饮料，这是给你们某些人是刚进来，所以我再解释一遍，今天我会跟大家分享如何冲泡三，把油性我手上这一包，Passion Fruit Fruit Puree Mix 是一款带有Passion Fruit 的种子的 Puree， 大家可以从我手上面看到，So 我的手就是 came in allow me to。It's been about the live show on today for again. So on today's live show, we will share with you guys how to make three types of variety drinks by using this passion fruit puree mix. We have the real seed and the juice from the passion fruit inside this plastic bag. So if you just bought it, something like this one, if you never open it one, you can just store it at the room temperature. That means you doesn't need to store in your refrigerator or the chiller, just room temperature. And after you open it up, only you store it into the chiller. 所以像我来说的，这一手上这一包呢，要是说你刚买到的话，你没有打开的话，其实它只需要放在就是室温，尽量不要晒到太阳或者是太热的地方，就可以保存，就是非常容易收藏的一个东西。 非常适合在家庭里面用啊，或者是商业用途的。所以除了这一杯之外呢，我们还有当然搭配其他不一样的东西了。再来是我们介绍我们今天会用到的器具。所以今天我们会用到的器具，其中一样我们刚才说到手拉，手拉的话我们就用我们手上的这一只磨砂手拉，是不是？这一只到底是什么东西来的？打开盒子过后就是我手上这一只。 这一支东西有什么用呢？其实它就只是可以把我们家庭里面的就是普通的白开水呢，打气之后呢变成饮用的汽水，就是有了这一支东西以后，你只需要在里面加入冷的白开水，然后打上一滴CO2的不论，从这边下去，然后手这个夹放进去，再锁紧。 气会打进去我们的这个摩擦 solar system 里面。So what I said just now is, can I say the only gadgets or the only connection machine? Okay, the only tools that we will be using on today is this one, the Mosa solar system. What is this for? With this machine, you can turn your ordinary drinking water become solar water. So how to do it is just filling 800 ml of the cold water inside this can, and then just tighten it up, and then like what we do just now, we just squeeze in on here, I'll put in one bullet of the CO2 canister, and then just tighten it up, and then inside we puncture up the cap, and then we release the gas into our drinking water. Yes, turn our drinking water become the soda water. Yep, so for the two soda that we are going to make today, we'll be using this one. So let's have to put aside. So for the first drink that we're gonna do on today, which is why not we start with the yogurt? So the first drink we're gonna do is the passion fruit yogurt smoothie. 所以今天我跟大家分享的必备饮料，一来就是直接做，是我的最爱，也就是我们的 passion fruit yogurt smoothie， 也就是我手上这个。So if you want to try at your home, you can just screenshot down the recipe and then you can get on all the ingredients afterward and then just try this recipe. Yep. Alright, so what we're going to do is first take out our blender jar, which is the pitcher, and then we're going to fill in 80 ml of the water. So 80 ml of the water.Alright, 第一个步骤加入80毫升生的水 ，OK， 第二个 ，and then our patient to puree，OK，、okay, which is this one. So after you open it up, you can either put in something like this glass or any Tupperware or something, yep, and then store it into the fridge. So for this one, we just put in 40 ml.40 ml of this special fruit puree. Yep, done. And then we're gonna add in 10 ml of the fructose. Fructose 10 ml. Got it. 加入80毫升的水，40毫升的 special fruit puree， 我们再加入10毫升的糖浆。Okay. And then the next, we're gonna put in the Monan yogurt powder, which you see at my hand. This one.The Monan yogurt smoothie base. 好，接下来我们加入这个25毫克的来自Monan的 yogurt。Okay, 加进去里面。好，再来就是如果说像我这样想味道比较浓郁、比较 creamy 的呢，可以像我这样子在里面加入一汤匙的 cream 啦。So if you are those who like the really creamy taste like me, you can just add in 12 grams of the creamer, like what I did just now, inside the pitcher so that they are able to blend together. And then next, we're gonna add in 200 grams of ice. So now we're gonna add in ice. So now we just put in 200 grams of ice. Close the lid. Right, then we just blend it. 好，加入200克的冰块以后，就可以直接使用我们的搅拌模式了。 Yep, so our yoga smoothie is done. So as you can see, it's appearing white color, something like this. 所以经过了搅拌模式后，它搅出来的成品就是差不多这样颜色，就是比较偏白的，就是我们很明显的还可以看到我们的白山果的那个种子。And then we fill in this cup. Yep. So it's something like this, but if you think it's too plain or too boring, you want to like spice up the thin one, then we can add in the candy whipping cream. 然后如果说你觉得这样的呈现方式感觉也太单调，或者是没有什么吸引人，took a set up, 我们就加入 the candy whipping cream. Okay. 多一点点的 patient to puree. Okay. Let's add in some of the patient to puree on the top together with the whipping cream. So this our first drink that we're gonna share with you guys today, which is the patient to yogurt smoothie. So it's something like this. We have the yogurt smoothie at the bottom. Okay, blend together with the patient to puree, and then we're gonna add in the whipping cream on the top and put a little bit more, around 10 to 15 ml of the patient puree as the garnish on the top. Yep, so this is our first drink. Also, you guys see, we have the same process. We have added the yogurt pizza, and we have added the whipping cream. And then we have added a little bit of patient puree. 好，So 我们现在就 move to 我们第二杯 drinks，所以今天我们第二杯 drinks 要跟大家分享的，就是我们的 grapefruit patient fruit soda. So the second drink we're gonna share with you guys is the grapefruit patient fruit soda. So same as first step, we just grab our glass. Okay, we are using the 400 ml the highball glass. So now let's. For this drink, it's very straightforward. You just pour every ingredient inside and then just stir it with the soda and ice. So, at first, we're gonna add in the same thing, the puree, 40 ml. 40毫升的同样的这个非常多的 puree, 倒进去里面。过后，我们就加入我手上这一瓶。 蜂蜜 味糖浆, and then we add in this honey flavor syrup. So for this, we're gonna add in like 30 ml. Yep, 30 ml. Grapefruit syrup in tea, 好比 something like this one. 这个 grapefruit 里面呢，其实是带有真实的果肉的，大家可以看看，对不对？有别于一般的那些水果，它们里面有果肉。 肉，可是他们里面的果肉呢，都是只是皮罢了，没有水的。可是佛这个呢，他把他们做成罐的时候，里面的这些皮，我们叫它果肉啦，因为它里面呢还是有他们的新鲜的果汁。So why I so recommend about this grapefruit syrup in Din is this one is actually come with the puff and more than different than others grapefruit puree, grapefruit syrup is the grapefruit puff inside is not dry up, okay? There is still like fresh juice inside the puff, like you can see. Yeah, so we just add one scoop into the glass. And now we just fill with ice and the soda. Yep, so this is our second drink. We have our grapefruit passion soda. Yep. So if you think it's too plain or something, you can just either garnish it with a slice of lemon inside. Yep, so it'll be more nice. So this is our second drink, the grapefruit patient soda. 所以这个就是我们今天跟大家分享的第二杯饮料。好，我们在里面同样的加入我们的 patient food puree, which 有种子在里面的这种 puree。然后呢，我们在里面加入了我们这个真的是有果汁在它的果肉里面的，不单单只是干的果肉哦，它的果肉里面是真的是有 grapefruit 的果汁的一款 grapefruit syrup。过后呢，我们在里面搭配了我们的蜂蜜味果酱，也就是说这杯来打造出现在大家看到的这杯饮料。So what I said just now is for how to make this glass of drink is we put in the 40 mL of the patient food puree, which together with the seed one, and then we have the grapefruit syrup in tin, just one spoon, and then we add in the 10 mL of this honey flavored syrup inside it, and then top up with our mocha soda, and it becomes this drink. Yep. So now let us move to our third drink of today, which is also using our So for the third drinks, we call it the Cowpeas Patient Lime. Okay, it's also one of the soda drinks. So this is what we will share with you. It's our patient food, patient food, patient Cowpeas, and fresh water to make it into a soda drink. So how to do this is, we also make it into the 400 mL of the aqua glass. So first, 1 piece of lime, which we already cut into 8. 首先我们就加入一颗青柠，我们已经把它切成了四片了。然后我们需要去挤压它 ，and then we muddle it. Yep, one piece of the lime. Yep, just muddle it. Okay, so after we muddle it, now we add in the cowpeas. So for the cowpeas, we just add in the 10 mL of this cowpeas syrup, 然后我们加入20毫升的这个可必斯。The patient food puree. done. And then same as just now, we spray a little bit like 30 to 50 ml of the soda. Stir it. And then top up with ice. Yep, cool, done. And then last step, don't forget our soda. Yep, perfect, done. Same as just now, if you want to put in either garnish, like just now we already slide it into it. So, like just now, you can also slice it with like lemon slice inside it. Yeah. So now we have our third cup drink, which is the Kopisch Patient Lime Soda. So, this is what we're going to talk about today. The third cup drink we have is the Kopisch Patient Lime. 也是我手上这一杯，在里面呢，我们就加入了我们的这个可以做 puree， which is 有种子在里面的，然后再加上我们同样的也是有果肉在里面，而这个除了果肉呢，它的果肉里面啊，还是真的是有真实的果汁的啊，所以这个就是我们的 grapefruit syrup 18，给我们再搭配我们的这个蜂蜜味糖浆。 当然，我们名字都叫可必斯百香果青柠檬，所以我们的可必斯的这个糖浆当然是上不了的，所以我们就加起来这些饮料，再放到冰封的收到，就打造出了我们今天第三杯饮料。So about this drink, I hope it's made is what we say just now. We put in the patient fruit puree, we have the seed inside, and then grapefruit syrup in tea together with the honey flavor syrup and with the coffee syrup as well, and then top with our soda. So this is the 3 cup of drinks that we're going to share with you guys today. So if you like want to try this recipe but you don't have the ingredient, just if you are watching at the Lazada or the Shopee, you can just go to our store there, or you can just click the button down below. Then you can check out all of the ingredients and the tools that we are using in this episode. 所以像我来说的，如果说你们现在想要尝试刚刚优酷材料的话呢，如果你们现在是在手机或者是老大观赏的话，点击下面的那个按钮，你就可以查看到我们今天或者是这一期所用的所有的材料还有器具都有放那边的，可以点击进去，顺便了解一下。 But if you are watching on Facebook, our friendly colleague already put the item link on the comment section. So if you would like to know more, just kindly click into it, then you can. Yeah, what you say just now, you can see how much it costs, and then like, yeah, probably every ingredient that we are using in this episode is So,像我说的，如果说你有你在Facebook看的话，我们的同事已经发了我们的这个每一个材料的链接在里面去，里面要是你有感兴趣的话，点击去里面都可以查看到我们这次用的所有器具还有材料的。 所以这个就是我们今天跟大家分享的三杯饮料。我们第一杯我们有的就是我们的 Patient Fruit Yogurt Smoothie， 再来就是有我们的 Grapefruit Patient Fruit Soda， 还有就是我们的 Kopisch Patient Fruit Lime Soda。 So this is our three drinks on today that we are sharing with you. We have the Patient Fruit Yogurt Smoothie, we have the Grapefruit Patient Fruit Soda, and then we have the Kopisch Patient Fruit Lime Soda as well. But with this patient food theory, probably you can make a few more of the drinks like the fruity or something. Yep. So just grab this patient food theory and then you can try to explore it by yourself. So this is our live form today. Thanks you guys for watching together with me. And if you like our show, we have the live on every Tuesday and Friday on 11 a.m. So just if you like. If anything you want to see on the next episode, you can always go to our Facebook page and inbox us. 然后如果说像刚才说的，如果说你喜欢我们的这样每一期跟大家分享不同级别饮料的这个直播的话呢，可以到我们的Facebook呢去查看我们每天的直播。我们每个拜六跟拜五呢都会在11点都会有一场类似这样子的，我们会选一个特别的材料，然后跟大家分享如何使用它。 搭配其他不一样的材料，然后来创造出不一样的饮料。或者是说，如果你有你下一期有什么特别想要看的内容啊，或者是特别想要了解的需要，同样的可以到我们的 Facebook 面子群中的 Choice Marketing 是 New Han， 或者是 This one， OK， 等于我们 Choice 我们的 Facebook 群，还有 Instagram， 你问 our website 可以到那边，可以到我们的 Facebook 呢 ，inbox 我们，跟我们说你下一期想要看到的内容，或者是说，如果你觉得有些地方你说我们讲的不到清楚，希望我们在下一次直播的时候可以讲得更明白的话呢，同样的可以到我们的来到我们的 video 的留言区，或者是 inbox 我们，我们尝试我们的最好的努力来让大家更加好的分享体验。So thanks you guys for watching. On today is the end of our live. So thanks you guys for watching. And if you like our live on today, remember go to our Facebook page, which is Golden Choice, and give a thumbs up and then follow our page. And you can receive any latest promotion or either activity or either the live show. Yeah. So this is our live on today. Thanks you guys so much. Bye bye.